Hi guys, down at Abbott's Pool. Gonna fly the Seamut again. Last time we were here, I was flying it in and out of these twigs, branches, and I was quite pleased with myself, and then found that I wasn't actually recording it on the camera. Somehow or other I'd managed to switch it off and on and off and corrupted it. So I've got a little camera up there, mini camera. I've got my hat camera, which is what we're talking on at the moment. And I've also got these camcorder sunglasses that I used to use. Bought them in 2017, I think. And if you check my videos, I intend to do a giveaway of these because I don't use them anymore. So, yeah, I'll probably put a link in the video description that will give you a link to the video that I'm doing a giveaway on. That'll be in March sometime. Right, little bit of a breeze. Oh, that's picking up. But we'll see if we can go in and out of these branches and get some video of it on that mini camera up there, action camera. So, hat camera on, camcorder sunglasses on. On a bit of an angle there. I might be able to take off. That is a bit windy now. It was nice and still when I set up, of course. All we want to do is go through the gaps. Oh, that is really... That's not fair. It was nice and still earlier. Okay, through that one. Again. There's a dog running over there, two dogs running. Oh, that is going away. Wind must be just behind me. wasn't very neat. That wind has definitely picked up. Whoa. I could duck out the way myself then. Happening. It's obviously swirling around the tree trunk here a bit. Right, well, I think that's about it. I think we're running out of power. Alright, that'll do. A little run over that. Oh no, that is perfect timing. Battery's out. Right, this time, red light is flashing on the camera. Press the button down. Green light. Okay, we've successfully turned the camera off this time. Power off, power off. Let's grab that camera, because that'll do. Right, that's what I wanted to do.
Thanks for watching. You'll find more information down in the video description. You might like to watch that video up there. And you might like to subscribe over there.